trouble with that, but Kerfoot helps him out and plays it ahead. Makiev's feeding after it, and Nesterov beat him to it. Now a centering pass, and there's Kerfoot looking for his first ever goal against the Calgary Flames. Hyman crashing in there, dueling with Lindholm. Kerfoot along the boards. That hit the referee, and it gets past Muzzin and out.
That's a break for Calgary. Nesterov didn't have a stick, and he was yelling at Tkachuk, trying to get Tkachuk to give him as the forward. You always give your defenseman a stick, and Tkachuk was ignoring him. I don't know if he didn't hear him or just didn't want to do it, but that was a big break to get the puck cleared out of his zone. Well, the cardinal rule, if you're a forward in your defensive zone, you see that your defenseman has broken his stick. Here's the break here as he's battling with Zach Hyman. It just explodes in his hand. Now he knows, okay, I've already been in trouble once. Look at, he's trying to gesture. Okay, come on, give me your stick. And the one guy in front of the net without a stick is the defenseman. And that's what I meant. It was a missed opportunity for Toronto. And Tkachuk just totally ignoring him, not aware that his defenseman is stickless.